Can you see both of us?
Yeah.
What's the script then? I don't know what to say about that.
Well.
Come on.
Right. Welcome to Colehill Customs. I'm Bert. This is Rob. He's just sitting there nodding because he's too scared to talk in the mic, so I've got to do everything to start with until he gets used to it. Pretty much that was a little B-roll intro on Rob's R32. We were going to film the whole process and how we did it. Didn't really get a plan because we're rushed off our feet, stressing out. Cross-threading bolts, you know, usual stuff.
Grapevines, bolts, you name it.
You name it, we've done it. Absolutely rips.
I don't think you have any idea how fast I really am. I'm fast as fuck, boy.
Let us know what you think about a little video. We'll try and do sort of more cinematic stuff because it's more appealing to people. Yeah, pretty much what we do is roll cages, fabrication, anything like that. It'd be good to see what you guys want to see in the videos and edits. Yeah.
We're going to talk about my car.
Right, so we're just on the way to 4A Trails today, and we thought it's probably a good time to talk about the car and everything that we got in it. Here's Rob again. No interior, pretty much, still stuff hanging out everywhere. Pretty much, fucking Rob's going to give you a rundown of what's in it.
So basically, fully forged R32 motor, Wosner pistons, Carillo rods, ARP bolts, GT35 turbo. It's running 564 wheel horsepower. You lose about 20% of the brake horsepower, so it's like 670 odd. So we obviously round up to 700 because.
Yeah, it's powerful. It's got, I've put two turbos on it,
yeah.
Four supercharger, so it's going to run brake horsepower, it has 750.
You know, that's how you do it.
Yeah, 700 horsepower, obviously. Yeah, it's got Syveks S6 ECU, fucking. Upgraded clutch, upgraded diff, standard props, standard drive shafts, running BBS LMs on the 18-inch ones. So yeah, it's got Tarix 10-piston front brakes, the 356mm discs, and it's got 330mm rear discs on standard calipers. It's got all powder-coated subframes, upgraded anti-roll bars, running airlift 3P, with the LF Performance front struts and then KWV3 rear shocks. I have got a full KWV3 coilover setup for if I ever take it on a track or whatever, but as it's just a road car, it's just, why not? Air ride's cool. Got Recaro pole positions that have been retrimmed with grey centres. Little half cage, we are going to redo one, well, one in because it's just bolted in. Then the custom flat bottom steering wheel, which has got blue stuff on it, which isn't the best, but still is pretty cool. So yeah.
Right, so we're nearly at the trails now, so I'll fire over to some B-rolls of the trails and a nice bit of cinematic footage again.
I'm plotting up a homicide, when I'm out to ride, I'm gripping on my 45, keep it by my side. You know I'm always down to slide, when it's super die, I'm just a hustler in the player with the deadly vice. I'm plotting up a homicide, when I'm out to ride, I'm gripping on my 45, keep it by my side. You know I'm always down to slide, when it's super die, I'm just a hustler in the player with the deadly vice. I'm coming late night creep. Finger on the trigger, never sleeping. No sucker, cop ducker, go ahead, bitch, give me reason to break your ass off with the 45 I'm squeezing. Gurping on the skunk that my partner grew up last season. Hooking left and now you see me rolling through the boulevard. Shaking hands and kissing babies, Rammy been the ghetto star. Say, young player, let me tell you about them days where we never had shit, but now we niggas get paid, huh? Pulling up for something clean, fresher than Listerine. I pop my collar, cause making money, man, ain't no thing. Shake, John Ho, sending money through the Western Union.
Well, I hope you liked our first little episode there and the last little bit of us, all the riding clips we got. Yeah, we thought we could keep this one a bit short and sweet, just as it's first episode and we got to get used to all the filming and everything. Also got, probably in the next episode, we'll do a little tour of the workshop and show you some of the jobs we've got in at the minute. We've got a nice cool Mark 1 Escort in, which is having full cage, low loads of bits done to it, which is proper cool. It's got some good history to it. James said he's going to send over some old photos, and he's spoken to some of the mechanics who used to work on the car when it was raced back in the day. So yeah, that's pretty cool.
Harder than?
Yeah, it's hard. And that was our first episode, and as you say, goodbye from us, and goodbye from the fucking Ripper!